Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Atom Text Editor in a Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install Atom Text Editor, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Atom download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this atom.io will be our first search result. So you know, just simply click on this Atom and then you'll be seeing this atom.io website has been, you know, rightly open, and our current version is 1.55.0, and you know, it will automatically recognize your operating system. So I am using currently Windows operating system, so you know, it's recognizing this Windows operating system. If you are using some other operating system, let's say Linux or macOS, then it will, you know, automatically detect that operating system. So all you need to do is you need to just, you know, simply click on this download button to download. And now as you can see that this Atom setup has been, you know, rightly downloading. I have already downloaded it, so just, you know, simply cancel it, and I'll just, you know, simply minimize my browser, and then I'll just simply go to my download directory, and in here you can clearly see this Atom setup has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. To install, just, you know, simply double click on it and just minimize my download directory, and now as you can see our Atom text editor has been, you know, rightly open and it's now currently installing. It will take some time, maybe a minute or two, so for which, you know, I'll be coming back once when it gets done. Yeah, so welcome back, and now as you can see our Atom text editor has been, you know, rightly installed, and it's now currently showing whether we'd like to, you know, register Atom using this URI handle. Right now I don't want to, you know, want to register anything, so you know, just simply cancel it. And now this is basically the interface of our Atom text editor. So here you can clearly see in the right side there are these options. So you know, we can open a project. So for that, you know, just simply click on this open project. It will, you know, drop down, and here you can click on this open a project to, you know, open any project. I'll be on also showing you that. And also for version control, they have given this Git and GitHub. So you know, you can connect your project with GitHub by using these links, and then they have this, you know, you can also collaborate with your teammates for your project, so you can also do that. So for that you need to install this teletype for Atom, so you can just, you know, simply click on this install to install teletype. Then you can use, then you can install many packages. So for that, you know, just, you know, simply open this installer, and here you can use, let's say you want to, you know, code in PHP. So for that, just, you know, simply search PHP. So it's now currently searching, and here you can clearly see that they have this PHP debug. So now here you can clearly see that they have about 2 lakhs of, you know, this download. So it's very trustworthy, you can install that. But the thing is, you need to have an active internet connection to install all these packages. It's a very useful package, so you need to have an active internet connection right throughout this installation. So yeah, there are several other, you know, packages. Suppose you want to, you know, code for Python, then just, you know, simply type Python, and it will, you know, automatically this IDE for Python. So you can clearly see that it has almost 1 crore, above 1 crore of download, so it's very trustworthy, you can do that, and it's, you know, specially designed for this Atom community, so you can install that. If you want to code for Java, then you can, you know, always search that, and here you will get these packages, so you can you know, install this IDE for Java. So just, you know, all you need to do is you need to just, you know, simply see that how many downloads were done. So this will, you know, make you feel trustworthy about these packages. Most of these packages are, you know, trustworthy, so you don't need to worry about that. So these are very useful features that, you know, this Atom text editor usually give you. So you can also change your theme. So for that you need to, you know, simply click on this choose a theme, and here you can, you know, change your theme. So for that, you know, just simply click on this open theme picker, and here you can clearly see that there are so many themes. So if you just want some light theme, then just, you know, go to this Atom Light UI, and here you can clearly see they have this, you know, light theme. So you can always choose your theme from here. You can also, you know, do custom styling. So for that, you know, just open your style sheet and you can do that. You can also have this, you know, this open init script, so you can also do that. You can, if you want to, you know, add some snippet, then also you can do that. And also if you want to, you know, have your custom keyboard shortcut to, you know, do any sort of to do, you know, any sort of operation in this Atom text editor, so then also you can do that. So these are, you know, all these special features that, you know, this Atom text editor usually give you. And I will be also showing you that how you can open a new project. So for that, you know, this is one option that I have shown you. Apart from that, the best option is, you know, you know, just go to file, then, you know, simply click on this open project. So this, and this will, you know, automatically open you a window. And here you can, you know, I have this project for this Java program, you know. So, you know, simply select that folder, and then, you know, simply click on select folder. And here you can clearly see that your project, under this project, they have, you know, rightly selected this Java programs. So if you just, you know, simply click on this program, here you can clearly see, you can always, you know, extend your writing section of your text editor by just, you know, simply dragging this. And here you can clearly see I have this program called Hello World Demo.java. Here what I am just basically doing is, you know, just simply going to print this Hello World in our console. So, you know, to run, you know, just, you know, simply go to your download directory. So inside your download directory there is this file. So this is here, you can clearly see this Hello World.demo. So, you know, just simply open a command prompt over here. So for that, just, you know, simply select this address bar and then just type cmd. This will, you know, automatically open your command prompt inside this directory. Here, if you just, you know, simply type java c space hello world demo dot java, then enter, you can clearly see that your program has been, you know, rightly compiled with no error. To run, just, you know, simply type java hello world demo, then enter, and then you can clearly see this hello world has been, you know, rightly shown in your console. So in this way you can install Atom text editor. It's a very useful text editor. I have this website called geekyscape.com. Here you will get many tutorials along with some blogs that I have written, so do check our website geekyscape.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.